guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or my video, I guess. Well, just as if I haven't used my voice for a while, then I'm just gonna use my voice instead, because I'm just kinda nervous, I guess. Anyways, for this video, I just decided to, only do one quest to finish, which is this quest, right about this one. I'm only gonna do the ultimate ant and phantom. Neon Age 5. I've got Panda's advice. And then Edition 5. I'm like, well, if I finish this final quest for the Panda Bear, I might get a star treat. And on this final quest, if I get a star treat, I'm gonna give something for these non gifted bees. And for a moment, I'm gonna gift something, but I'm not sure what should I gift to. Actually, this is kind of good. I didn't expect this one. So it might be 1.2 capacity. Hey, that's decent. I'll try to gift it this bee. This is pretty intense because I can get more honey. Even if it tends to increase of pollen, so I get like this much honey. And yeah, while I was off camera or something, I get so much honey. I'm at 20 billion instantly, and I'm trying to get more honey so I can buy the new bag or the coconut. And few moments later, I'm gonna buy the petal wand or the petal bag thing or the belt. Like it's kind of like this one right now, but I'm gonna change this later if I have enough honey and I get the spare petal. This may take a lot of progress. Yes, this video might take for a few hours, or lots. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and like. If you enjoy this type of contest of Roblox and Beast Mode, yeah, Beast Mode is ready here. So, I'm just gonna beat the ants to tiny pieces. Sorry if the video is a bit laggy, so yeah. Try to be careful not to die.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
Just to remind you guys that I kind of already bought a private server. I'm not sure you can join if you want, but if I think a friend of mine has to do that, but I might do that later soon, but no, so I might do it now. Even have lots of robots. Also, comment in the video what you get for Christmas. I'll comment you back in the end of the video. I'll give it a try. Okay. This has changed a bit. Okay. 4% to 1%. Okay. This is good. I need to change the critical power of the strength of the beast. So, yeah, I'm not gonna use the boost on the red strike, the blue strike, and yellow stuff too. So I don't mind if I could just decrease the pollen. Yeah, I might just gonna change this for now. If there's something good better than this, then I'll change this later. Increase. Now I need about 69 big ants, army ants. I need the bees. Army ants. I need 69. And I may need to figure out to boost the food, the field. Also need a few. I forgot to put spinners. This may take a while for a moment then I'm just gonna speed the video up. Unless you don't want to get bored of this video or something. Then yeah, I'm not gonna edit for a few moments, then wait a minute. Okay, it looks like I don't have any. Looks like I'm gonna run out. That's a shame. I'll meet you there when I'm done. There we go. I expected it to be that hard, but finally, we finally did it. I didn't expect that to be to take that long. We finally did it. The final quest of Panda Bear, I guess. I'm not sure it's the final quest or not. I might be made a mistake or not. I think this is the final quest or not. Who knows? Okay, I think this is the final quest. Yep, the final quest is got there. Or gone or something, but then Panda Bear is finished, Science Bear is finished, and Bubba Bear is finished, and yeah. And that's all. That's it. And the new transformation is Buoyant B. How much capacity do I get? 3 billion plus! Okay, there we go. We finally have our new gift to be. And maybe a new quest or something? A new mission for my own? I think I have 2 more gifted bees to get this amulet. This time amulet. Even though I already have the gold amulet, so I'll use this one instead. But if I have more gifted bees. Then, for now, I need a different type of gifted bees. Which, now, I need to get a This may take a longer time than I thought. But two new gifted bees? That should be... The new two gifted bees, probably these five in here. Although I might need to check first. Because maybe it's very important to check what are the basic, the secret abilities of the high bonus. So the bear bee. Oh! Okay, look at this. If you gifted this bee, the bear bee, 10 times pollen. More pollen, okay? Now, I don't think I gifted... Yeah, I don't think I gifted them. So copper bee, you get instant blue conversion. And the red one is a red instant red conversion. Fester bee, you get 15% red pollen. Gummy bee, 5% honey per pollen. Photon bee, Photon bee gets 5% instant conversion, which is really white pollen. Puppy bee, you get 20 bonds from trees. That's nearly the double, but that's one and a fifth of the bonds. And I haven't get this with me. Windy bee is the only bee I have discovered yet. Also type of bee. And the reason that I don't like this type of bee is because of this. I like the increased damage, but not decreased damage, but I really don't like it. But if I read this, they also attack the enemies with the eagle and attack eagle to 10 times these bee attacks. So they're saying that this one gives like 1,000 damage or something, but I don't think I need this one. Even have some, I don't know what this, but I don't know what happened to this damage. Bruh. I have no idea. So yeah, I don't think I need this type of bee anymore. Yeah, I don't think I like it. It looks like I haven't gifted this one, this bee. So 25% time duration. Also, if I check, there's a windy bee. 15 plus instant white conversion. Okay, that's different. Then 2x boost from clouds. Okay. So yeah, this might be the only bee I need to only discover. This also, I might have a chance. Who knows? I have the lowest chance of getting windy bee. I have donated so many times, I still haven't got Windy Bee yet. It's still disappointing that it's a very low chance to get it. I saw some other people get some Windy Bees that are lucky enough, but for me, I don't know. Get more honey. Probably not that much, okay? Well, I think I might get it, but chances are low. Wish me luck, I'm not gonna get this again. Also, just a hint, if this thing moves on its own without any donation people, it means that Windy Bee is supposed to be here. So yeah, I don't think Windy Bee can be appeared at the moment, so I'm just gonna donate it anyway. Should be enough, I guess, but 10. There's more argument, but I just gotta give my best shot. Okay. At least I get some more traits. Well, yeah. if you have a chance of getting Mr. B to test your luck or something, oh yeah, I already have Baby B love, so 50% luck or something. Yeah, there's a very low chance of doing that. And, I just remembered, I need to finish this quest as well. On Bieber.
A few moments later.
By golly, get Jolly. Jelly. Jelly beans. The fruit of jelly. And, oh, question. And I'm gonna do it later. What? Okay. Time to see what kind of rewards I'm gonna get. Sorry, I don't want to read this type of letters because I'm not very good at reading that, I guess, but I'll skip it. I want to see if you already have a comment. I wonder what you dream. So, maybe one more quest and also give you. Ooh! Hang on. Okay, 6 more quests to get Star Tree. I already have a copy, so I'm going to take a Star Tree. And, okay. One blue, 10 beans, 1 split dice, 1 triple drink, 5 muckle converters, and 2 gingers. Okay, now I'm gonna get 3 smoothies. You are baby, okay? You don't. Okay, this is gonna be a big one. Okay, what's the quest? Complete 6 bullet quest. Collect 2.5 million white pollen, cactus, pumpkin, collect 2 hours of satisfying nectar, deliver 7 items from, this one, okay, so this might be difficult as well, but, the problem is I don't know what to buy from these, and I'm really not sure. Okay guys, so thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this type of beautiful content videos like beeswarms and exhausting doing this, dying, collecting pollen, which is sort of exhausting. I'm getting a bit tired as well. And please consider subscribing and like the video, and otherwise, yeah, I mean subscribe, okay? Subscribe. Okay, anyways, bye guys!